girls from there to Austin. We're slipping away from home and putting jewelry and hawk to take a trip to go and listen to the little dark-haired boy who played a Tennessee flat-top box and he would play. Well, he couldn't ride a Wrangler, and he never cared to make a dime, but give him his guitar, and he'd be happy all the time. And all the girls from 9 to 90 were snapping fingers, tapping toes, and begging him don't stop, and hypnotized and fascinated by the little